you didn't know about Engin Akyurec. Engin Akyurec was born in Ankara, Turkey on October 12, 1981. Engin Akyurec is quite a popular Turkish actor, best known for Russian audience thanks to the participation in television series Kara Para Ask. He is the recipient of many awards, including such prestigious as Most Promising Actor for his role in the film Destiny. Also, Akyurec repeatedly recognized as one of the most attractive actors of Turkey. He attended the same university as political leader Abdullah Öcalan. He studied languages and history at Ankara University, graduating in 2002. His father was a government official and his mother was a homemaker. He grew up with one brother. He has not shared his parents' name. In the school years, the boy's habits and hobbies changed continuously. He learned to play guitar, piano, and dreamt of becoming a lawyer. He's single, attractive, and famous. He's the dream of many fans. But to whom did the famous Turkish actor Engin Akyurec give his heart? According to Takvim magazine, for almost a year, Engin has been dating fashion designer Nefbehash Doyuron. The mutual friends introduced the couple, but they prefer not to appear together. They visit only small cafes and clubs in Istanbul. The girl is a graduate of Istanbul Technical University with a degree in design. She also studied in New York, learning the design profession, and currently works at Mavi Company. Of course, journalists are very concerned about the question of when Engin will officially present his beloved to the public. He's one of the richest TV actors who was born in Turkey. He also has a position among the list of most popular TV actors. According to Wikipedia, Forbes, IMDb, and various online resources, famous TV actor Engin Akyurec's net worth is $1 million to $5 million. Engin Akyurec proved that he has the reputation of one of the most decent and modest actors of country. During the filming of the film Children Are Interested to You, Engin took patronage over one of the assistants employed on the set. The boy had serious material problems and Engin, through the director of the picture, helped to solve them. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up.